And new tonight from Jefferson Parish, a deputy suffered minor injuries after flipping his patrol car in Metairie. The sheriff's office says the single car accident happened just before 8 p.m. Officials say the deputy was headed east on West Napoleon Avenue near David Drive. Firefighters had to help the deputy out of his car. The deputy was on duty but not in pursuit. The cause of the accident is still under investigation.